toward us, shrouded in black, in sacred dress. Her eyes cut deeply and we look away. She handles the yellow beast and hurtles it forth at impossible speed. Through sand and wind and rock, she closes in. Then quiet, then clouds, then darkness. In the outstretched arms of a great mountain, it lies still, are forever at rest. She leads us now and we follow her. She is black lightning. Her hands come together and she gives us the gift.